Good evening to all of you. The news disclosed that on 21st January 2021, the Saidapet police arrested a YouTube channel owner along with a cameraman and also anchor for uploading obscene content in the YouTube channel, in this particular YouTube channel. Already there are allegations against that particular channel called as Chennai. It is called as Chennai Talks. So they used to interview youngsters, fishermen, so many people, and of course it is embarrassing to answer the questions put by them, because open regarding sex, regarding love, regarding the money they take from the customers, all these things they have been discussing, and there are certain allegations against them, but still they have been uploading the content. It so happened that on that particular day, 21st, they have interviewed the cameraman, Mr. Ajim Bachcha. He is the anchor, and the cameraman Ajay Boswell. So both of them went into Besant Nagar, particularly the Iliad's beach. If Chennai people, they know very much. So then they started questioning her. The woman, without thinking that she would also become a victim, but she has answered very frankly. Actually, she stated that she was paid ₹1500 for speaking like that. So regarding love, regarding sex, regarding extramarital affair, everything she has so boldly disclosed about her affair. On seeing this, so immediately somebody felt annoyed by this, and a fisherwoman, I believe, she has given complaint to the police. This victim, that is the woman who stated before that mic, she also gave a complaint after being summoned by the police. Now, the police are convinced that these people are already exposing or exporting obscene material through their YouTube channel. You may be knowing, YouTube channel, they have got certain conditions, and even when I make this video, I have to give a declaration that it is not made for children, it is not having explosive content, it is not exasperative. So many things are there. Anyway, we will tick all these things and it will be allowed. But of course, because YouTube is a wide platform, normally they may not be able to check and counter all these things. Whatever it is, you may be knowing, our young generation is totally occupied, or they are busy with the so-called social media, maybe Facebook, maybe WhatsApp, maybe Instagram, or so many things. I don't know the names. So many things are there. So whenever our boy wakes up, he will first look into the Facebook whether any of his friends said hi or bye or something like that. So social media has got very much effect, particularly Google, because it's international spread. It's not possible for them to check as to about the content. That too, if they check and stop the content, is another problem. Article 21 of the Constitution of India comes across, because it is right to privacy. After all, Google Media is only an intermediary. They are called as an intermediary according to Section 79 of the Information Technology Act. They are not liable for the punishment. Of course, nowadays, basing on the judgment between Delhi administration versus Facebook and Google, etc., 2019. So now they have adopted some mechanism like WhatsApp. You may be knowing, last year the WhatsApp account of Mr. CM Ramesh MP, it has been deleted totally. Very recently, in the farmers issue, the accounts of about 200 people, they have been deleted by the Twitter. So many things are there, right? Anyway, now coming back to our point on that particular day. So these people have interviewed that woman, they have uploaded. Ultimately, the police, basing on the complaint of this fisherwoman, so they have registered a case against them under the sections 294B, 354B, 506 and 509 of the Indian Penal Code, and also I think part 4 of the Sexual Harassment Women at the Workplaces Act 2013 also. So you may be knowing, 294B, anybody utters any obscene words, songs, any gestures in the public place, it is attracting section 294B and 354B. Normally, we will put 354B in the so-called outraging of modesty of women cases, where the man asks the woman to disrobe or that such things like that. Anyway, she might have stated like that. So it's a very serious offense. It's having a 3 years punishment. 506, all of you know, criminal intimidation, that is threatening a person. 509, insulting any words, gestures, all these things, insulting the modesty of a man. So therefore, these people, they have been arrested under the sections and they have been produced before the court and now they have been remanded for 15 days by the court. Right? This is an important issue. Because in this 10.76 minutes, 10.76, under 10 minutes and 76 seconds video. So they have totally, this woman has totally told how the 2020 went on. After all, it's actually preoccupied by the so-called corona, and due to the lockdown rules, what were their habits, what were their difficulties, all these things they have been discussed, and this anchor also used some language, and ultimately at least they have not deleted or they have not actually edited the so-called husky voice that woman, and this recording has gone viral into the social media. And you must know that they have to observe the so-called, at least there should be some ethics before uploading the thing, which they have not done. Now, they have consulted a cyber law expert, Mr. Karthikeyan, who says, of course, it is the sole intention of these people to make the video viral and to earn money by the so-called points. So, it is obscene, sexually explicit, and also the cooked up insane the channels, these are all cooked up channels, so there should be a regulatory body for correcting all of them, otherwise things will not set right. Anyway, definitely there are about 200 YouTube channels like this in Madras city, Chennai city alone. Definitely it will be an eye-opener for them, or they may get threatened by this type of criminal cases registration. Let us hope that such obscene incidents do not come to the social media. This is all my request. So please, YouTubers, please be cautious while uploading such videos, even while preparing such videos, because nowadays YouTube has become a channel. You can upload any content, but it should be ethical, should be moral, and should be society should accept all these things. Should be do some advantage to society. Otherwise, what is the use? So, with these words, I conclude. Thank you very much.